I think media literacy is to do with like just the media and news.
Media literacy is basically like how you analyze and interpret the media, like how you take it in. So I feel like in today, like Australia's English, you would need to, there's a lot of analyzing and interpreting of language that you need to do.
Media literacy, in my understanding, is an individual's knowledge of the media, what's happening around them, world news, all of that.
Like in today's society, it's very like important to know like background information or like information around the world, what's happening. Yeah,
and I think the like teenagers should, you know, read the news so that they know what's going around in the world and in their country they live in.
We're in our prime age right now. We're in that age where we can actually make a difference. We have that opportunity in our hands, and if we need to know world news, we need to be media literate to be able to apply this news and actually act towards it and make a change.